Get it going.
Hello, welcome back to LPC Gaming. We're starting this new thing every Friday. We're going to call it Pet Fight Fridays. And what we're going to do is we're going to have a little gauntlet between me and Ryan, or me and somebody else, or two other people. It don't matter. Just as long as they're, you know, we know them. I don't want a bunch of random assholes, you know, whatever. Anyway, yeah. I'm already fucking getting off the subject here. We're going to start doing this every Friday, Pet Fight Fridays. So what we got here is we're going to start off with a level 1, a level 4, and then we're going to top it off with a level 6. And whoever wins, I don't know, gets 50 gold from the other person. That'll work.
Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah, because I only got, I ain't got much. Yeah, I'm sure O'Brien don't either. I'm sure he's begging for 50 right now. I'm sure he's hooking for cheeseburgers right now. But anyway,
a dirty burger.
Anyway, we'll go through our characters real quick. I've got my Gazruki out. I call him Gazdookie because it's funny and I like poop jokes. And Brian got a very special Valentine's Day present from me today. I gave him a little Pandaren monk. He's not so little right now because we gave him biscuits. He got fat. And so he's named him after me, which is, I think, awesome. So me and him are like, I'm his big bro. He's my little bro. Oh my god, did you see that?
Did you just seriously bow before you two?
Hey! Oh,
shit!
Oh yeah, that's awesome. I wonder if he dances. No, he does bow though. That's awesome. One more time. He makes awesome sounds too. He sounds like Liu Kang.
He's like, I'm tired.
But anyway, we're going to get started with this pet battle. And like I said, they got a level 1, a 4, and a 6. It's gauntlet time. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's do it!
Are we starting out the ones, right?
Yeah.
Go, go, Gucci!
Go, go, Gas Dookie! Kind of rhymes.
Hey. Oh, goddamn.
Ooh.
Yeah. I think Gucci might be hurting.
I think Gucci's got, I think I've got the upper hand on him.
I think I take increased damage from your pet.
I think you do.
It's alright.
You can switch stuff out anytime you want, by the way.
And I might as well keep the ones on the one until he dies.
That's true.
Because, I mean, if I switch him out, rape late. Oh, no. Go, go. Lil's in.
Uh-oh. I guess I'm just going to keep tracking with this guy until I die. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Well, so much for keep trucking.
He's like,
ah, your weakness. It's sentry gun time. Oh, shit. Yeah!
Here comes a big punch.
Oh!
What the hell, man?
Dim deeps. Focus achieve. Here comes...
Yo.
Oh, God, that was a big hit. Hold up! God, he hits like a truck.
Hell yeah, he does.
These damn Pokemans. Oh my god! That ain't even right. That ain't even right. Here comes my dad.
It hit you like a truck.
Yes!
Damn.
Uh-oh. Birdman!
Here comes Birdman.
Uh-oh! Oh my. Yes!
Burnt to a crisp.
Uh-oh. No! Humphrey, how could you? Go, go! Maggot!
What the hell is it? The gun can hit me in the head?
Yeah! It's- Oh my!
Yeah. Looks like your little maggot's on fire. Hey, dude, it's pretty hard.
It's a maggot, yeah.
My shit isn't all right. Damn. There we go. Finally, I hit you. Yeah. I had no chance.
Oh, man. Humphrey's down. Poor Humphrey.
Well, they're all back to me now. Sure.
R.I.P. Humphrey. Okay, well, that pretty much sums up what Pet Fight Fridays is going to... God damn, it's hard to say for me. Because, like, I'm sure anybody that's watched these videos notices I, like, constantly, like, just suck at talking in general. Like, I'm pretty sure last night I said, like, incomplete. And I'm pretty sure if there were an asshole on their comment, be like, oh, these goddamn hillbillies don't know how to talk. They didn't go to high school. And shit like that. But, no, I've not done the videos before a lot. Like, we've made a little bullshit videos, but I don't know, for some reason when I start talking, like, I feel like I'm talking to an audience and I get all anxious and shit and I don't know how to talk right. But anyway, yeah. Enough about me, you know, instead of me liking long walks on the beach and eating butt, I think we'll do this. Yeah, you put a candle in it, bro. But we're going to do this every Friday, and we're going to start doing mount Mondays. So what we're going to do is, you know, I guess we'll just review and show off mounts that we've got. I'll save the one that I got today for Monday, so you can look forward to that. It's pretty cool. I didn't earn it. I bought it because, why? Because race car. Because fuck you. That's why. I can do what I want. It's America.
I'm going to bring out a real special one.
Yeah. So, anyway, that wraps up this video. I hope you enjoyed the Pokemon, Pokemans, I'll say that so we don't get fucking sued by a bunch of Japanese assholes. Let you see the thing about the Pokemans is that, yeah, you know, I hope Bill Cosby don't sue me for that one. I hope he sues me because I'd like to meet him.
As long as you don't talk about his pudding pops.
Like, see the thing about the pudding pops is then you get them in your mouth and you suck them in your water. And I'll just have a stroke. But anyway, this has been LPC Gaming. I'm LPC Josh. And as always, that's LPC. Okay, hold on. Fuck that one up. Anyway, this has been LPC Gaming. I'm LPC Josh.
And I'm LPC Brian.
And have a good weekend. If you don't like and subscribe, go fuck yourself. And as always, have a nice night. Bye!
Bye!